This is the new Soundman side slider kit for the new Gen 10 iPad. This is an iPad dock with built-in magnets designed for custom automotive applications. Here's a project we're working on for a 2019 Tacoma. We'll have a how-to video on this project soon. The iPad docks into the kit like this. Slides to the left. There's a provision for a dock connector. We'll have links to some of these items we use. This is the USB-C dock that I use. This is made to glue in here during the fabrication process. Then the iPad will slide to the right, push to undock, to pivot the iPad out of the kit. This gets molded into the dash like you've seen from our dash mods. We'll have a couple examples here. We also have fabrication guides and wiring guides on our website. There's magnets built into both edges. You could barely see them through the acrylic. There's four on this side, six on this side. See with this here light, you can see the six magnets built into the edge of this side. The iPad is held in with the magnets, the dock connector, and both sides overlap the bezel a little bit. So it's really sturdy for the vehicle. Slide to the left, pivot. Patented Soundman design, baby. I designed this to have plenty of material. You can see how thick this bezel is here. You know, you can trim this down smaller if needed. It's not flimsy, it's sturdy. This side slider kit is available for all sizes of iPad. This iPad just came out, so we redesigned this kit here. This one, I trimmed down the bezel super thin. I cut a DIN size hole for the customer's aftermarket DIN radio, and I tacked the kit into place. Then this will get epoxy, fiberglass body filler, body worked smooth. This Dodge is a little bit further along. You can see the back, this stuff was moved down to make room for the iPad kit. It's epoxied into place. And we started the body working process. We've done a few of these. You could also find the dash mods we've done on our website to give you guys ideas for your mods. Be sure to check out the new how-to video and the guides on the website. We'll see you guys next time.